That subtle vibration in your pocket is the result of one Japanese engineer's mission to create the perfect silent alarm. But how does a vibration motor work? And who invented it? Well, the inventor is Hiroshi Ueki, and he did it while working for the Japanese company Nidec Corporation, specifically its subsidiary Nidec Copal Corporation at the time. In 1993, the Japanese mobile phone company NEC was developing a new mobile phone model that needed a silent notification feature. So they approached Nidec Copal to create a component for this brand new functionality. Hiroshi Ueki was up for the challenge. His team of engineers set out to create a motor smaller than a coin that could reliably buzz with enough urgency to get anyone's attention. After months of hard work, they finally succeeded. The motor was so small it could be hidden away, yet so powerful it would define mobile etiquette for decades. In 1994, it was embedded into an NEC phone, and the rest is history. You can still hear it today. That subtle vibration in your pocket whenever you receive a message.